daughter, her face and hands pale as water that flows down from hill transparent further joins muddy current but not be met. I was a traveler playing alone down at the tavern. She joined her voice with mine in harmony. When I left, she went before me and led me down beside the water where she did lie and bid me join her, and she withheld no secrets from me. I was grateful for her company, but all too soon what seems a treasure in time becomes a silken tether. So I escaped, for love could bind me. Gave my back to those behind me. Stand, return to sender. She took to bed on in the winter. The days wore on, and the talk grew meaner. Folks remarked how no one had seen her until one night. Just a few months later, she bore the last of what I gave her and stepped out into the flowing river. One final message to her lover. Father's mansion, she sits alone, quietly rocking, and holds herself to keep from shaking. May God forgive all the things I taught her. Heaven help judge's daughter.